Warm hello to all the working mothers out there. My name is Catalina and I have two full-time jobs. The first one is as a marketing manager for ISMIA, and the second one is as a single proud mom of three beautiful kids. Am I able to do them both? Yes, I am. Is it overwhelming sometimes? Is it challenging? Is it too difficult? Sometimes yes. But how do I make it work? It's by asking support. Support from my family, from my coworkers, from my teams. And I receive a lot of support. And this is what makes me keeping up the level of motivation, of inspiration. And this is how I consider any challenge actually as an opportunity.
Mid of 2021, my family and I were infected with COVID-19. I'm not hesitant to share my story. We were emotionally and physically very weak and helpless. We were distressed. I can still remember that even our own well-wishers and relatives, friends, they were hesitant to support because the rate of infection was quite rapid. And I can still imagine how Baxter, and as a part of bigger Baxter family, the kind of unwavering support that we received. My entire team at Baxter stepped up to own the responsibilities. My boss steered multiple meetings on my behalf during my absence. My HRBP and COVID task force team, they supported us by all means. I don't remember even a single day when they probably didn't reach out to us asking for any help or support that we wanted.
She overcame everything that was meant to destroy her. This was the quote I received last year in Baxter's giveaways for the Women's Day. And whenever I come across the quote, I really feel immensely thankful and grateful. Surviving two relocations in less than 5 years, starting with one kid, ending up with three, working in a company that simply saves and sustains lives. I deserve the best. I'm worth it. If you can repeat those few words every day with your morning coffee.
Hello, my name is Zelda Kerrigan and I'm from the Castle Bar site in Ireland. In September 2021, I got an amazing opportunity to become the interim plant quality manager, Q-More, at the Thetford site, which is based in the United Kingdom. I'm so inspired by Baxter's mission to save and sustain lives that I had to accept this challenge. It's such a privilege to be part of this mission. For me, the most difficult part was leaving my family, my husband and our three young children. Baxter supported us greatly with this, and I commute weekly to and from the UK. And with modern day technology, we have all adapted very easily and quickly to this new way of life.
With motivation and resilience, I spent more than 4 years in Baxter, Tunisia, not only working but also joining my women colleagues to break the bias and maintain the professional as well as the personal life in order. When I first joined Baxter, I had pretty much no experience, but was supported and grateful to have great women surrounding me that inspired each other and walked through crisis urgencies and difficulties together with what can only be described as success and victory each time. And when I was assigned a 3-month mission in Belgium, I didn't think twice, even though it meant leaving my country, my home, my family and friends. It was for a greater cause and it was worth it.
The lockdown being imposed in the city to curtail the spread of pandemic. These were early days where fear and confusions were high. Schools closed down, moving to online classes for the children, as it was for everyone in the country. All the domestic help, which I was so dependent on to run the household, stopped. Some of my closest relatives and friends, colleagues, team members started testing COVID positive and falling seriously ill. So how do you keep yourself from being drawn into this whole spiraling vortex of What was I to do? What do I focus my energies on? So this is when I realized that I need to stay strong. I need to stay strong because we don't know how long this is going to last, and there are things to do, and there are people around us who we need to take care and make sure that everybody is doing good, right? I have been fortunate to have the best manager one can hope for, and an amazing set of peers who I work with, who are extremely supportive. They are my support system, my bouncing boards. We discuss thoughts, ideas, ranging from great ideas to crazy ones. This helps me manage my stress levels and keeps me ready to face another day. Also, a great network of Baxter women leaders. We connect over platforms such as BWL and HBA. Have been a backbone of me as well, and they are a strong support system where we work, where we support each other's work and celebrate each other's success.